निकालना है।
Good afternoon, everybody. Lovely ladies. Fantastic work. And crazy Arjun. I never thought I could be like you. You're cool. And Tariq, thanks for making a lovely film. और मेरे लिए कुछ नहीं, ऐसे मेरे जैसा बहुत है, कोई भी करता, और उसके लिए भी पिक्चर बन जाती, वो ज़्यादा ही मेरी इज्जत कर रहा है, शुक्रिया। I think Royal Select, I mean this Royal Stag and your Barrel Select, both these, I mean it's nice to have such huge chaps coming together to take care of short films. At least there's a lovely platform happening right now, which is fantastic, and gives us not me, but a lot of people are making short films. और मैं चाहता हूँ कि मेरे पास आते रहें और मैं करते रहूँ। बड़ी पिक्चरों में कभी कभी काम मिल जाती है, करता हूँ, मगर छोटे में बहुत मिल रहा है, तो छोटे में मिल रहा है तो उसका टाइम भी कम लगता है। आई थिंक और बहुत सारे दिल की बातें बोली जाती है, तो मुझे अच्छा लगा कि आपने मुझे लिया, और शुक्रगुजार हूँ कि आप इतने अच्छे आर्टिस्टों को लिए सबको, और उसमें एक सुधीर मिश्रा जी की दाढ़ी भी उड़ गई है, तो वो मैं पहचान नहीं, बहुत खूबसूरत लग रहे थे वो,
बाल भी,
हाँ कुछ अलग गेम खेल लिया उसने, बहुत अच्छा कर रहा था। बट आई खाना आई एम हैप्पी देयर इज अ प्लेटफॉर्म लाइक दिस फॉर शॉर्ट फिल्म, एंड आई होप देयर आर मेनी मोर कमिंग इन, एंड आई होप दे नो हाउ टू मोनेटाइज इट। बाकी क्या बोलूं, आई डिड आंसर योर क्वेश्चन मैम।
यस थैंक यू।
या थैंक यू
दिव्या, कैन यू प्लीज टेल अस अबाउट योर एक्सपीरियंस।
Very good afternoon, everyone. And I just like to say again, I've seen this film along with you for the first time. और तहे दिल से शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूँगी तारिक का, जो कि बहुत अच्छे मित्र हैं, और दोस्तों के साथ काम करना एक अपने आप में बहुत प्यारा एक्सपीरियंस होता है। और आई थिंक शॉर्ट फिल्म्स का एक अपना मज़ा है कि एक बहुत खूबसूरत बात बहुत कम वक्फे में कह दी जाती है। एंड सो आई थिंक फॉर डाई हार्ड रोमांटिक्स लाइक मी, to know about love and the gist of it in just about 20 minutes is something really beautiful, and I don't think anybody could have done a way far better the job than Jaguda to portray romance, to portray love with his warmth, with an inimitable style. It's been really beautiful, and to watch it, I think mera ek bahut shauk tha black and white karne ka. Maine ek aur film Jaguda ke sath black and white ki hai, bahut shauk tha mujhe black and white karne ka, and to have a diva kind of a thing. So this was lovely to portray that, and to see the beauty of black and white. And so thank you Royal Stag, Barrel Select and Large Short Films for giving basis to such short films to come by and to be seen on such a big platform. And my lovely ladies here, and Arjun for being the bed partner for all three ladies, not getting up only. And Sameer for giving all the love.
By the way, he shot with all the three girls in one day, huh?
So thank you very much. It was lovely. Shukriya.
Thank you. Arjun, can you please tell us about your experience and what was your motivation to step on board for this film?
First of all, good afternoon to everyone, all the media, press. And big thank you to Royal Stag, Barrel Select, Large Short Films. My experience ke bare mein kya batau, aap logon ne dekh liya maine kya kiya. Tariq Bhai had told me about this film, that he wanted me to play Jackie Sir's younger role in a short film that he was writing. और मैं बहुत excited था करने के लिए, मगर मुझे ये नहीं पता था कि मुझे बेड में लिटा के एक दिन जो है मतलब बिना कपड़ों के सारा दिन लेटना पड़ेगा और ये करना पड़ेगा, बट अल्टीमेटली आस्ट मैसेज इसके अलावा भी कहीं कपड़े पहना के चला रहे हो या कुछ के नहीं, बोले नहीं तू बेड में ही लेटा रहेगा, तीनों लड़कियाँ आएंगी बस। सो बहुत डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ एक्सपीरियंस रहा इस फिल्म को करने का, क्योंकि मैंने शॉर्ट फिल्म्स एक दो और की हैं। आई थिंक दिस फिल्म वॉज अ कम्प्लीट टू एंड हाफ आर फिल्म सो टू से सेट इन 24 मिनट्स, बिकॉज द वे इट वॉज रिटन बाय तारिक भाई, द वे ऑल द कैरेक्टर्स वर, इट वॉज ब्रिलियंट एक्सपीरियंस। आई कैन से दैट फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेरी ऑनर्ड एंड डिलाइटेड टू प्ले जैकी सर्स यंगर रोल, आई मीन इट्स रियली एन ऑनर। And then the three lovely ladies here, Divya, Neetu and Manjri, सबके साथ ऐसा किया है पहली बार, मतलब बेड में लेट के, तो मुझे अपने आप को देख के भी बड़ा अजीब लग रहा था कि यार मतलब वाकई मर्दों का इस्तेमाल हो रहा है, क्योंकि लड़कियां आती जाती हैं, मैं लेटा हूँ वहाँ पर इस्तेमाल होने के लिए। But overall, it's fantastic. I think the reaction of you all was also very, very exciting for us. And thank you again, Tariq Bhai, all the cast and crew, Jackie sir especially, for allowing me to kind of play his younger role. And Royal Stack, Barrel Select, Large Short Films for giving us a platform to showcase in front of you all and giving the platform to our film to be released like this. Thank you.
Thank you. Neetu, would you like to tell us what was your motivation to step on board for this film?
Hello, everyone, and good afternoon. Thank you so much for coming down and watching a short film, because hum logon ne jab bhi press media kiya hai hamesha badi filmon ke liye kiya hai, to bahut hi acharaj ki baat hai ki aap log sab aise aaye hain. To yeah, this is a large short film, but and it is, and the platform is given by Royal Stag, Barrel Select, Large Short Film. So thank you to all of you. Aksar hum bachpan se, jab main joint family mein badi hui hu, to black and white filmein aur dada dadi jab bhi baat karte rahe hain to kehte ho ye bahut khoobsurat Meena Kumari aur Madhu Bala aur ye sab sunte 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 aur hamesha dekhte, aur purane gaane bhi hamare hamesha favorite rahe hain, chahe kitne bhi gaane aa jaye. To aaj jab aisa mauka mila ki black and white film karne ka mauka mila aur character aisa tha, to bahut ek excitement tha, and I was very happy that you know the character which was given to me had like totally opposite shade. Ek journalist hai jo is tarah se hai, aur and Arjun, what are you talking about? You're saying oh mujhe aise kiya gaya and all those things. I think it should be a pleasure. You should. What are you talking about?
Sure. If I say I enjoyed it, it'll be wrong.
Yeah, oh yeah, yeah, for now, yes. So mujhe bahut khushi hai ki Tariq sir ye ने मुझे बोला कि ये रोल है और तुम ही को करना है. सो ऑप्शन तो कुछ था नहीं कि हाँ नहीं करना है, या लेकिन इतनी खूबसूरती से वो लिखते हैं, और जैसे पहले भी इनकी जितनी फिल्में रही हैं, और एक इमोशनल जर्नी जो इतने छोटे फिल्म में भी, टाइम के फिल्म में बड़ा इम्पैक्ट जो अभी आप सबने देखा, आई थिंक दिस इज़ अ ग्रेट थिंग. एंड जैकी दादा बींग द प्ले बॉय मिस्टर सहानी, जिस तरह से उन्होंने, मैं अभी उनसे ही कह रही थी, आपके अंदाज, आपकी आँखें और आपकी आवाज़, ये सारी तीनों चीज़ें इतनी खूबसूरती से जब एक कैरेक्टर को प्ले करती हैं तो इम्पैक्ट बहुत स्ट्रांग होता है, आई थिंक. सो दैट इज़ ब्यूटिफुल. आई गेट अ चांस टू वर्क विथ हिम द फर्स्ट टाइम. एंड अर्जुन, थैंक यू. करण, दिव्या, मंजरी, समीर, थैंक यू एवरीवन. प्लीज एंजॉय द फिल्म, एंड आई वॉन्ट टू डू मोर फिल्म लाइक दिस. दैट्स ऑल. थैंक यू.
थैंक यू. मंजरी, प्लीज टेल अस अबाउट योर एक्सपीरियंस.
Hi guys, thank you so much for coming here. First of all, I feel extremely lucky to be a part of this project. Thank you, Tariq. He's a fabulous writer, and when he came to me with the script, I was extremely happy. First of all, I had to be in the black and white medium, which I think all of us are very excited about. That's the first time for me, and to share screen space with all these amazing talented people, I mean, I think it was amazing. Thank you so much. And I heard all your reactions. I'm sure you guys have liked it, and please share it with everyone you know.
Thank you. Sameer, please tell us about your experience.
Good afternoon, everyone. I just want to first of all congratulate my dear old friend Tariq for putting up a fantastic film. I call him Cookie with a lot of love, and I had not seen the film before this. Honestly, I have a small part in it, but I would have done it even if that part was standing and being a tree in the background. Because I think it is such a pleasure to be working with friends. When he called me and said, "Okay, there's a part for you in the film," I said, "What?" He said, "No, just come, we'll do it on the set." I said, "Okay, fine, we'll do it on the set." I came with a couple of suits. He said, "Wear this and start dancing." I said, "Okay, what am I doing?" He says, "Just forget about it, just do what you're doing. I'll tell you when you're right or when you're wrong." And I started dancing and doing it. So I just followed what he was doing. And to see it like this at the end, to watch the product finally come through, the lovely nuances, bahut khoobsurat pal hain uske andar. Jackie dada, you're just too cool. I want to grow up and be like you. I really want to, sir. I've spent a month and a half with Jackie dada in London doing Houseful, and really, if this is the word cool, Jackie dada is right here. And just such wonderful emotions, and all the lovely ladies. Arjun, lying in bed is very hard, brother. You did it really well. It was a great lying down performance, but be proud of it. Supremely fun. So I want to wish Tariq and of course Royal Stag, Barrel Select, Large Short Films a tremendous platform Last thing I like to say is just about Tariq, ki agar 4 se 5 din mein insaan itni khoobsurat film bana sakta hai, to agar unko 35, 40, 50 din diye jaye, to I think he's going to make fantastic cinema. This is, I think, the birth of Tariq Siddiqui as a filmmaker. Look out, media world, look out for his lovely stories. Bahut khoobsurat likhte hain. We've seen how wonderful he directs his movies. Tariq, thank you for having me in your film. Thank you.
Thank you for being here.
One person you're forgetting here, and I definitely want to name, is Rukhsana Pathan. The better half, the woman behind it all. So would really like to ask her to please come on stage just once. From there, just say hi to everyone. So
please
she
come.
Did our
She's
set.
Also the production
she did our,
design of
exactly,
the film.
Yes.
Whatever you see, the artistic element in the film.
To give the period its beautiful look, she's done the stuff.
Yeah. She held the unit together.
Okay. Karan, I would like to ask you, how impactful do you think short films are today?
Good afternoon, all. Yes, firstly, thanks to Royal Stag for having such kind of platform, which makes it commercially nowadays so viable for producers to participate in this kind of a format. So, I think this was a great experience, and now earlier short films people used to make, or directors, to express the creative aspect only. Now I feel that this is commercially viable as well. So thank you, Royal Stag, and such platforms which are now coming up, trending. So we should keep up the trend. And Tariq, thanks for doing such a great job.
Thank you, Baran.
Thank you.
Thank you for being my producer.
The floor is now open for discussion. Would anybody like to ask any questions? Oh, can you give her the mic?
Mike, there's a question for you, Tariq.
Oh, sorry. What is the question?
मेरा प्रश्न आपसे ये है कि मुझे मतलब ये फिल्म अच्छी लगी, लेकिन जो लास्ट में उनका जो रियल लव था उनको कहीं अगर आप दिखा देते उनकी फेस तो वो रह गया थोड़ा अधूरा.
उनकी आवाज तो सुना दी मैंने, वो थी नहीं दुनिया में,
नहीं थी, लेकिन कहीं उनके,
लेकिन उनके दिल में थी,
दिल में थी, लेकिन कहीं कुछ चेहरा उनका दिखता तो वो शायद और अच्छा लगता, क्योंकि वो हमें लगी कि थोड़ी कमी हो गई.
अच्छा, वो ठीक है, ठीक. मैं उनकी तस्वीर दिखा दूंगा आपको शाम को. एक लड़की है जो एक्ट्रेस है, जिसने वो किया, उसका नाम है सुरभि प्रभु.
कैन यू हियर मी?
या या या.
माय क्वेश्चन इज टू जैकी श्रॉफ एंड टू तारिक, आई मीन सिद्दीकी. दिस फिल्म इज एन एस्पिरेशन लेवल व्हिच एवरी पर्सन हु ग्रू अप इन द 70s एंड 80s वुड हैव लव्ड टू बी इन दैट शूज. My issue here is with the Me Too campaigns going on, and very rightly you have put it that in all the three females which we have shown, they seem to be in love with Jackie Shroff, and he is not attempting anything wrong. So I personally feel it's a strong hit back to the Me Too campaign, which people, I mean, the males can resort to now.
Thank you. Yeah, I will tell you, in this film, Mr. Sahni is actually a lover. He's always, usko hamesha ishq ki talash hai, haan. Ab wo work out nahi hua. Kabhi kabhi kya hota hai ki aapke kai sare rishte hote hain, relationships hoti hain, aur cheezein work out nahi hoti. So that's life, till you meet the love of your life.
हाँ,
फिल्म की बात करते हैं ना.
नहीं नहीं जनाब, बराबर कह रहे हैं. वो बोल रहे हैं कि आप लोगों ने ये जो प्लेटफॉर्म है वो बताया कि इट्स लाइक बोथ वेज. व्हाट ही इज सेइंग इज दैट व्हाट यू ट्राइंग टू से ब्रो?
या
क्या बोलना चाह रहे हैं, समझा नहीं कुछ. वही कह रहे हैं ना कि इट्स अ हिट बैक और समथिंग
की जिंदगी में होना, और ये इंसान को कैसे इंसान बनाता है और क्या होता है, ये थोड़ा आप अपनी बात रखिए.
सुनिए, मुझे लगता है आपने भी उतनी जिंदगी देखी है जितनी मैंने देखी है, और आपकी जिंदगी में प्यार की उतनी अहमियत है जितनी हर एक की जिंदगी में होती है. और आई थिंक टू बिलोंग टू समबडी एंड टू बी लव्ड एंड टेकन केयर ऑफ एंड टू नो दैट समबडी लुक्स ओवर यू एंड बॉदर्स अबाउट यू एंड केयर्स अबाउट यू इज द मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल फीलिंग, हेल्प्स यू ग्रो. और बहुत ज़रूरी है कि आप किसी के पास लौट कर आएँ, वो चाहे शादी हो या ना हो, उससे कोई फ़र्क नहीं पड़ता, लेकिन कोई ऐसा इंसान हो जो जिससे आप शेयर कर सकें अपनी ज़िंदगी, वो एक बहुत प्यारी फीलिंग होती है. एंड सो आई थिंक दैट यू रियली सी इन दिस फिल्म. एंड फॉर मी आई थिंक इट्स वेरी पर्सनल, जो इन्होंने रोल अदा किया उसमें प्यार की इतनी ज़रूरत नहीं उन्हें महसूस होती. मेरे रोल को शायद इज़ वेरी क्लोज टू हु आई एम. आई फील लव इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन योर लाइफ एंड काइंड ऑफ कम्प्लीट्स यू, बट यू शुडंट डिपेंड ऑन इट. सो दिस डिफरेंस. सो बस उतना ही सोचती हूँ जी.
Yeah, firstly, congratulations on a great film. Very well portrayed, the emotions and everything. My question is to Jackie. Jackie Dada.
It's unfortunate at the moment. I think both are my colleagues. My colleagues are on both the sides. And they're fighting it out in public and washing their clothes out there, dirty linen out there. And people are enjoying khud ko khud ke ghar mein dekhne ki kiski taakat nahi hai. Apne subah uth ke agar brush karte waqt apni aankh mein dekh le to pata chal jayega ki main kitne pani mein hoon. खाली पाँच पाँच सेकंड के लिए अपने ब्रश करते हुए देखने का कि अपनी आँख में, और शेजारी बगाए सदंतर दूसरे के घर में देखने का बहुत शौक है लोगों को अनफॉर्चुनेटली. और ये बड़ा अनफॉर्चुनेटली बात है. मैं क्या बोलूँ आपको, आई डोंट नो अ फैन इट. जिसने लिया लिया, नहीं लिया पिक्चर में नहीं लिया, उनका है. नहीं करेंगे तो एजिटेशन कर देंगे, भमाऊ कर देंगे कि साजिद को नहीं निकाला, इसको नहीं निकाला. तो लेट इट रेस्ट. इट्स एन अनफॉर्चुनेट थिंग हैपनिंग एट द मोमेंट. लेट्स नॉट फैन इट. व्हाट डू यू थिंक? Did I say anything right? It's unfortunate. And both are my colleagues.
Divya, what's your view?
Thank you, ma'am.
Sorry?
Yeah. Well, I'd just like to say this is something that has started and a lot more will come out of it. My only request to everyone is to be a little more responsible when you're doing it, so that the movement itself is not diluted. That's my only request. So when you say this, just see that you're talking about somebody who's made their work, their reputation, their families, everything. So if you have a thing to say, surely say it and you'll be heard. But the whole movement, the whole seriousness of it shouldn't be diluted, is my only request. That's it.
But you do believe that these people should not be worked with, because there is a lot of power dynamic involved when sexual molestation at workplace happens. These men who have been in power, this is to both of you, Jackie to you as well.
I think some of them are themselves just getting off it. So this is a movement, let it take its own course. Let's not just jump into conclusions and give our own perceptions. Everyone will have their own thoughts on it. So let it take its own course. There are people who are standing by it. There are people who are just coming off their own work themselves. They are just, you know, removing themselves from the positions that they are in. So this is a movement which will take time to take its best course. Give it some time. Give it some time. Let the women come out. Let the actual offenders come out. And let the people who are not doing anything be just getting a clean chit. So let's just wait. Thank you.